What's up, y'all? It's your man's Mo.
Back
for another video. And today, man, y'all already know. We can check you in with the last. Okay. I don't remember where we left off. I think we're either on the island or on the way to the island. The island full of theraphites or scars or whatever.
Where is everyone? No guards?
They don't use this corner of the island.
Okay, so we are on the island. Definitely on the island.
We have to catch up to him. Do you know where he's going?
To our house. That's where our mom will be.
How far is it?
Across the island?
Shit. What about your people?
We'll take back trails. They won't see us. Are you sure the wolves are attacking tonight?
Yeah, that's what my friend told me. They'll use the storm as a cover for the attack. Unless Isaac changes his mind.
Your leader, Isaac, what does he want?
An end to the fighting.
But at what cost?
At this point, any cost.
Up here.
Are you good climbing that?
It's the fastest way.
He's doing good with just, you know, having one arm.
Seen him around.
I'm sorry about your friends.
It is what it is.
If I have the option to craft some shit, or craft some damn bullets, I'm crafting bullets, nigga. Are you dumb?
Abby, why are you helping us?
Lev asked me the same thing. I guess you don't deserve this. But also, I needed to. I had to. Whoa. Is that your village?
No, that's Haven. Ours is further inland.
Oh no. What is that?
It's our warning signal. Your people are here. The whole island is on alert now. We need to hurry.
God damn it, Isaac.
We'll cut through the logging camp.
Tell me. How many people live here?
Around 1,000.
How many soldiers?
Half of us are trained in combat.
What are the other half gonna do when my people get here?
Some will hide. Most will fight.
Where is everyone?
All fighting. May her light guide us through the storm.
When you're lost in the darkness, look for the light.
What's that?
Something my dad used to say.
We need to climb up there.
We're gonna have to, bro.
How do we get through this?
We can't.
The gate will be locked. The lumber mill. The big building on the right with the torches.
That gets us out of here?
Yeah. We can cut through it.
Perfect. Come on.
Yeah.
think that's it. Yeah. You all right? Holy shit.
May she protect us.
Isaac, what are you doing?
This is a gift. They're on our territory now. Let's show them what they deserve. Through her love, we will survive this.
Where to now?
We'll cut through the lodge up ahead.
Yara, back in the logging camp. Where were they taking the kids?
We have shelters everywhere. Things get really bad. We'll take them off the island.
Good.
We knew this day might come. Get your supplies and let's go.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah.
Hey, chat, we don't need to let it be. Can I upgrade something? Definitely worth putting a tool on this one.
Our village is just on the other side of the farmlands.
Great.
Yeah, oh. I need to go through this one. Yeah, this is a premium ship. Oh, okay, well, let's go, baby.
Where are we going?
system.
That was rough. Let's get to the village.
I need these supplies, so I'm not sure what I'm talking about. I know they got supplies, yeah.
see us. Here. Come on.
How's the arm? Hurts.
This way. This is the one. Try to make her understand. She just kept yelling. She started chasing me. Trying to make her stop. It's just pushing her off of me. She hit the table.
Listen. You were defending yourself. You did nothing wrong.
Trying to kill her own mom.
Let's go.
What's happening? Wolves?
All over the island. We'll be okay. She protects us.
Shouldn't we head back for our boat?
No. I hear fighting back there.
I hear fighting everywhere.
There are lots of boats in Haven.
That's what I was thinking. We can cut through Old Town, avoid the main roads.
How far's Haven?
Not close, but it's our best chance. Just keep following us.
Either way.
Everyone's left to fight the wolves.
Yeah.
How's your arm?
Arm's fine. You're just tired.
Yara, Mom believed with all her heart.
I know.
Then why would this happen to her?
Our faith doesn't make us immortal. Loss is around every corner. But our faith guides us to find the strength to rise above that loss.
She guides us. It's down the street.
Get inside, quickly.
Under the door, quickly. We're leaving so many people behind.
We can't help them.
I know.
Stay close to me.
Okay.
Oh, God.
We need to get off the street.
Lev, Abby, this way.
Something's gonna happen. It's not gonna be that easy. It's not gonna be this easy.
Get away from these guys. Yeah, we're going a different way. The alley across the street. Go.
Crawl under the truck.
We need your help. Come on.
Are the wolves still nearby?
I don't know. Just keep going.
Yara, please!
I don't need to move.
Come on.
No!
Come on!
I can't leave her here!
Stay back!
Drop it! Now!
Holy shit!
It's Abby!
I said stay back!
Stand down!
Isaac!
What the hell are you doing?
I need you to hear me out.
What's that behind you?
He saved my life.
Move out of the way. We'll deal with you back home.
He's not one of them, please.
Abby, move.
God damn it, he's just a kid.
You have 3 seconds to get away from that scar. One.
You really gonna shoot me?
Two.
Shoot me.
I'm not fucking moving.
Shoot me.
We need to move.
She's gone.
Oh my God, she's gone. Come on. Those were your fucking people.
Hey, you're my people.
Listen to me. We're gonna have to fight to get out of this, okay? And then I need you to show us to those boats. We don't let anybody stop us.
She said you're my people. Interesting. She's still gotta die.
Okay. Okay. Follow me.
bitch! Lev, you still with me? Okay. Let's get to the exit. Hold on a sec. I'll keep eyes. Cover me.
Yeah.
I got it. Go.
Abby, you killed those wolves.
Doesn't matter. We're getting off this island. Which way?
There's a radio station up ahead. We're gonna cut through.
How far is this Haven place from here?
Still got a ways to go.
Lev, get the ladder for me.
In here.
What? I don't know.